magicians have something to learn from mistoffelees conjuring turn. And we all say, oh, well, I never was there ever a cat so clever as a magical beast. Mistoffelees, he's quiet, he's small, he is black. From his ears to the tip of his tail, he can walk on the narrowest rail. He can pick any card from the pack. He's equally cunning with dice. He's always deceiving you into believing that he's only hunting for mice. Ow! You can play a trick with a cork or a spoon and a bit of fish paste. And you look for a knife or a fork. Anything that is merely misplaced. But then it is gone. But you'll find it next week, laying out on the lawn. And we all say,
oh, oh, well, I never was that ever. A cat so clever as magical Mr. Mistoffelees. Magical Mr. Mistoffelees.
Bill and Coo are out here, Joe. Check out Bill and Coo. Laura goings on. Ha ha ha.